placing the ball. Beautiful, calm evening. The sun just setting. Nice clearance. And that's Hudson. And a good save by Healy. And he's not got to it. But it's gone past from Webb. Webb running a corner. But Mr. Schultz says a goal kick. A good tackle and getting it through to Somerby. Bowyer has gone through the middle. Young is moving over there too. Johnson is on Somerby's left and Lee on his right. Beautiful work by Lee. And a great shot! Francis Lee showing some of the form that he showed at Wembley last week. Johnson slow to go into challenge, so Cook is able to set up another Chelsea attack. Boyle. Cook has gone outside him on his left. And here's Smithers coming in, and there's the first one for Chelsea. Really all too easy. Nobody challenged. No, it's not been given, it's been disallowed, presumably for offside. Stifled a few cheers in the Chelsea throats. There's the crossfield ball from Cook. And there's the header, and there's Smithers, clearly offside. Puts the ball wide of Healy. Weller to take the free kick. Dempsey on a run towards him. And it misses out, and it's gone in off the goalkeeper. Healy caught with one eye on what was happening in front of him. And that one really does count. There's the man that did it, Keith Weller, his 15th goal of the season for Chelsea. And here he is, taking the free kick that put Chelsea in front. Apparently no danger, and the goalkeeper catching it, losing it. Manchester City keeping two defenders back, everybody else in the penalty area as Somerby takes the corner. Lee. Can he thread it through? Heslop. Bowyer. Well, it looked a little more promising than some of the attacks that Manchester City have offered, but in truth it wasn't very incisive. Virtually a two-man attack, Bowyer in the middle. Young playing it on for Connor and puts it over. Now Donnacker. Lee. Lee looking for a chance to shoot, trying to set it up on his right foot, but the gap never really opened. Cross from Towers for Bowyer, and he's got a head to it, but he's put it wide. Ian Bowyer, who's had very few opportunities in this game. Onside, Hudson with the ball, and Houseman in the middle. For Houseman's head and finding it, but Houseman too much under it. Still in play though, put back by Smithers. And not clearly away by Heslop. Weller! Fine save by Healy! The save of the night! That really made up for his earlier lapse, it was on the way. He'll feel a lot better after that. Young. Webb coming forward, trying to play for a bounce off a player's legs that he didn't get. And I think that is the final whistle as Boyle goes down, having been fouled just in front of the box, which is a sad ending to a very happy night for Chelsea. and nobody, I'm sure, will grudge them their victory. They have commanded in every place where it has mattered. Their defence has been good enough when needed. In midfield, they have won every vital ball, and up front, they did enough. They scored the one goal from a free kick by Keith Weller that was helped over the line by Healy, a young man who came into the game only in the hour before the kick-off. So a sad night for Manchester City, failure for them in their endeavours to win their fifth major trophy in five seasons. But a good night for Chelsea, who now go on to the final in Athens, where they will meet Real Madrid or PSV Eindhoven on May the 19th.